latest action from the Silver Lake Circuit, a quick recap on the event so far. We've seen takedowns on all three bridges on the course and some flying RVs through the edge of Main Street. The lodges have missed a lot of the action, but after speaking to one of the burners, that's all set to change. Want the latest? Keep it here on Crash FM. Been listening to race radio recently? I don't think so, because you're all listening to this station with me, Stryker, on Crash FM.